Facing an impeachment inquiry over sexual harassment accusations, New York Governor Andrew Cuomo announced his resignation. The Senate passed a $1.2 trillion infrastructure bill, and a developing weather system has the tropics on alert.